Dear brothers and sisters, in our continuing catechesis on the theologians of the Middle Ages, we now turn to one of the most outstanding, St. Bernard of Clairvaux. Bernard combines the austerity of the Cistercian monastery in Yule with intense activity in the service of the church in his time. Because of his great learning and deep spirituality, he is venerated as a doctor of the church and is often called the last of the fathers. Together with the theological writings and homilies, including the celebrated sermons on the Song of Songs, Bernard maintained a vast correspondence, developed warm friendships with his contemporaries, defended sound doctrine, and combated heresy and outbreaks of antisemitism. His spirituality was profoundly Christ-centered and contemplative, and his celebration of the sweetness of Christ's name won him the title of Dr. Mellifluous. Bernard is also known for his fervent devotion to Our Lady and his insight into her intimate sharing in the sacrifice of her son. May Bernard's example of a faith nourished by prayer, study, and contemplation lead us closer to Jesus through Mary and grant us that wisdom which finds joyful fulfillment in the knowledge of the saints in heaven. I offer a warm welcome to the English-speaking pilgrims present to this audience, especially from the Diocese of Lisbon Saginaw, accompanied by their bishops, as well as from Holy Cross and St. Margaret Mary Parish in Edinburgh. I also greet the visitors from the Netherlands, Nigeria, Tanzania, England, Ireland, Norway, and Sweden. Upon all of you, invoke God's blessings of peace, joy, and hope.